This guy is from the first litter. They would be ready August 21st. He is a seal black little boy, and I named him Jamar. He may end up with just a little bit of brindling, but he's pretty black. You can see just tiny bits when you look real close in the light. But this is Jamar. All right, this is a little boy from that litter. And his name is, let's see, I gotta check on him. His name is Jameson, okay? And he is going to be honey pie. He's gonna get darker markings around his eyes. You know, that'll come with a little shadowing. Anyway, he's got a little bit of honey pie down his back. All right, this is his brother that looks just about like him, okay? I call him Jagger, okay? Jagger is the biggest of the family, all right? He's the biggest boy that we have, and he's got that cream mark going down his back. He looks a lot like our stud dog did when he was little. He's big. I mean, we've given him lots of names about how large he is, but he's really a handsome guy. He's gonna be a cream. Okay, this is a little honey pie girl. And she has three spots you can see coming on her back. She's getting that shading on her back. And she's got the dark nose, and like I said, she'll have the honey pie, she'll have the shading coming in there, and her name is Jayla. Okay, this guy is brindled up. He has got brindling all over, okay? He's got lots of brindle markings. And when he was born, he was brindled like this right away. So he is also from the litter that will be ready to go on August 21st.